made you.
That's how by looking at you.
Funny you should mention that. Joe. I like 1967 because I was a 14-year-old boy. And if you're... Here's the thing, Joe. If life is kind of a bell curve with drooling and diapers on both ends, I'm back in that same spot. I'm at 14 again. I ride my bicycle everywhere I go. I ride my bicycle. I don't have a car. I don't have a girlfriend just like when I was 14. I play guitar every day just like when I was 14. I'm a 14-year-old boy. Here's a song, Tony, from 1967. This is totally Tony's fault. This song makes me want to believe in love again. From 1967, Tommy James and the Shondells, maybe. Here we go. Would it surprise you if I knew the number one song from 1967? It wouldn't surprise you? Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, even if Tony doesn't want it, here it is. Cami, I'm going to sing this song to you. It's the number one song from 1967. It's by Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons. It goes like this. Here we go.
Exactly.
Good argument. Just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You would be heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. So
having a little mahi for lunch too.
There's no one else to compare. The thought of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. And if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. too. Can't take my eyes off of you. I thought it was the end. You would be heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. I never did that before. At long last love.